told you last night about a school bus driver shortage, and now we're learning who will be affected. On Maui, Lahainaluna High, Baldwin High, and Iao Intermediate students won't be able to take the school bus once classes start up next week. That's because service is being temporarily suspended. Instead, students can get a free Maui Bus Youth Pass. At Maui High, certain bus routes will be consolidated. We have more details on our website, khon2.com.